The largest pendulum I ever saw was more than 80 feet long. That's 25 meters. It belonged to Professor David Blair. A pendulum that long takes 10 seconds to complete a full swing. Since it is unethical to do experiments on rats, may I please have a volunteer from the class?